Hi everyone, this is Sumant from TeakCodeNow. Welcome to this video where we'll be learning how to add dependencies in form.xml for our Java Spring Boot application. So let me jump into the project. So in our Java Spring Boot application, you should see a file called form.xml. So here you can see all the list of dependencies that are available for this particular project. So one thing you should note here is the dependency, each individual dependency is mentioned within this particular tag called dependencies. So let's say you want to add another dependency here. You just have to come to the next layer and open the dependency tag, and this automatically generates you two mandatory fields. One is the artifact ID and the other is the group ID. So let's say if I wanted to add something called Spring Boot Starter Security, I would just say Spring Boot Starter Security, and this belongs to the group ID org.springframework.boot, and I would just select it. So now this dependency was added successfully and for our application. If you want to know more details about this particular dependency, or if you want to directly copy this particular structure along with the version and the scope, then you can head over to this particular mavenrepository.com. I will paste this particular link in the description. And here you can get all the dependencies that are supported by Maven. Let's say I wanted to learn something about Lombok, or I wanted to add this Lombok dependency for my Spring Boot project. I would just go here and I can see all the versions available for this Lombok dependency and if there are any vulnerabilities present. So I would copy this latest, to copy this latest version, click on this, and here you'll get the code or the dependency to copy the to add the dependency to your project. Just copy it, come to the code and paste it here. So now the Lombok dependency along with the latest version is added here, and you can just load Maven changes by clicking that symbol on the top right of your screen. So this is how you add dependencies in your application. If you have learned something new, please do subscribe to our channel and support us. See you in the next video.